I'm here because I'm raising two boys and I want them to be feminists and I want them to understand that this is important and it's worth standing up and saying something and speaking up when it's right.